Thank you so much. So happy to be here.
Okay, right. So you have had an incredible year and career.
Yes.
But what was your first acting job?
My first acting job was a movie called Copland with Sylvester Stallone.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
But it was a job that I got hired, but then I got fired.
Wait, what?
What happened?
Yeah, so I was supposed to play a drug addict. Right.
Okay. Okay.
And so I'm a real actor, theater guy. So I dressed up like Tyrone Biggums. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
And I'm dressing up, and I got the lips and everything rolling out. I walked out to the casting office. Uh-huh. And
those who don't know, Tyrone is like a crackhead. So he had like all the stuff hanging out.
He had the white eyeliner.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah.
So I go to the casting director, opens the door. He's like, "What is this?"
Yeah.
Shout out to Todd Fader in New York. And
that is what he got.
And so he was scared and everything like that. He called my agent. So we do the audition. He's, "Oh, you're great." So I get the job.
Yeah.
Great. Call my mom. Mom, I got a job, my first job.
She's like, "Oh, my baby, got a job."
And then the next morning, God calls and you're fired.
Why did you get fired?
Because they cast Method Man.
But they hired you.
Yeah. They hired me, and then they fired me. I still got paid, but I didn't do the work.
Oh. And you got paid.
But you got paid. That's what I heard.
Oh, that's good.
Okay.
That's
so then, I said I had to call my mom. I said, "Mom, you know, I got fired at the job." She says, "Where did you get fired? I called everybody. I called your auntie.
No.
I don't know what happened. What's going on?"
I knew you were lying, Florence. That happens a lot in the industry.
Yeah. It does.
You know, somebody else gets cast and stuff like that. It happens. But you finally got your first job on
that
Woo.
That you kept.
Yes, right, that I kept on Woo.
With Jada Pinkett Smith.
With Jada Pinkett, yes.
I remember
that's awesome.
Yes. You know. What was it like working with her?
I don't know, because all she did, and she just walked right past me in the thing.
Oh,
you know,
no way.
I was like one of those brothers whistling Dixie, like, "Hey, baby, you look good." And she, "Oh, yeah, there you go." And I didn't work with Jada Pinkett. It was great.
Well, you can say, "Hey, I worked with Jada."
I worked with her.
There you go.
It was fleeting.
Well, trust me, that's good. The rest of your career has not been fleeting. You've had an amazing one since then. And 2018 was an incredible year for you. You actually start in 7 Seconds with Regina King, who just won the Golden Globe. Creed 2 with Michael B. Jordan. And The Hate U Give. So how does it feel to be a part of so many incredible
actors?
Awesome. You've been killing it.
You know, as my mom used to say when I was growing up, I'm swimming in high cotton now. You know, it's a great feeling. It's an honor. You know, I mean, you know, I've been a fan of Regina's, you know, since I was young and was watching her. And so I have an opportunity to work with her. Mm-hmm. It's like a dream come true for me.
So cool.
The great Regina Hall from The Hate U Give.
Yes.
And obviously, you know, working with Michael B. On Creed 2, again, it's just an honor.
Awesome. Yeah.
And it just says, like, hard work pays off.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's been a long journey, but hard work has paid off. Yeah.